Everything's messed up here. The RDA are bulldozing through the Navi, and it's costing lives. Beidamo thinks my mission's part of the problem. Idiot. He doesn't get it. If I fail, the RDA could wipe out the entire Navi race. Most of the Navi have accepted me into the clan. The only one still giving me grief is Beidamo. No matter what I do, Big B seems to have it in for me. At least he hasn't tried to kill me. Not yet, anyway.
Thank you. enemy sighted! Finish him off! Taking it to him!
I'm with you!
Where'd they go?
They have to be near. Fan out!
Damn, there they are!
Get on them!
Liv, did you get the shard?
I'm not sure.
Not sure? The first voice is not sure? How can we lose? How many warriors must die for you? It is you who deserves to die. The Tatoot study a shard to the west. Go, before I cut you down.
Give it a rest, Beidamo. Collecting these songs is our only shot at survival.
Are you okay?
Gunst Aung.
Catch him right on foot.
Patlam Holu.
You are a demon. How is it you live when so many die?
Listen, there's something I've got to tell you.
We must avenge those who have fallen. Zau, we attack. Meet me at the base.
Damn.
Think we're clear. Raider, we're running out of time. Falco's one harmonic away from finding the Well of Souls. If he gets control, he'll wipe out the Na'vi. Or destroy the whole planet in the process.
Genocide or Armageddon. Take your pick.
I don't know if I can contact you again. Falco might be on me. Gotta go. Good luck.
Now we drive the Tatut from our lands. Let them pay for those they have taken from us. Death cannot escape you forever. Now we will test your luck. The final shard is behind Tatut walls. Talioong must be called upon to crush the fiends.
The Stern Beast ain't exactly a friendly animal.
Ignorant human. A stampede is more powerful than a river.